What's up guys? In this short tutorial I will show you how to share and scan your QR code on a TikTok application. This should be quite an easy tutorial, but if you still have any questions then leave a comment and let me know. So first of all, open up the TikTok app and navigate to your account profile. Here, tap on this icon at the top left, and then on the QR icon at the top right. You can use this to scan other QR codes, or if you want to scan a code from your photos then select the Photos button. To view your own code, tap on My QR Codes, which will display your own code. You can select to save it as an image to send to your friends or on social media. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.